Hi, I'm Dave from Dave's Guitar Lessons, and today I'm going to teach you a song that you can play to practice more of your bar chords, fifth root and sixth root major bar chords. Okay, and this is a song by David Bowie called Suffragette City, and it's pretty basic, but a lot of fun to play, and it's a fun song. So I'm going to play it through, and then I'll show you what I'm doing. Repeating those, there's three verses and three times through the chorus. So the verse starts with the sixth root major bar chord at the third fret, and that's a G. And you're gonna slide it up to the fifth position, from the third position to the fifth position. Four times there. Okay, do that twice. And then when he starts singing, hey man, start with the A and the fifth at the fifth root, or fifth position, fifth fret. Hey man. Go down to the first position, F, and up to the third position, G, while you're singing, and back up to the fifth position, A again. So hey man. Don't be unkind, I said, hey man, don't waste too much time, no way, hey man. Now you're going to be going up to the seventh position, sixth root bar chord, and that's a B. Don't you look back here. Then you're going to switch to the fifth root bar chord, but slide down to the fifth position. There's only room for one, that's a D. There's only room for one, and here she comes. So you go back down to the first position with the sixth root, F, and then third position, sixth root, to the G. Here she comes. Now the chorus. Don't lean on me, man. That's an A again. Fifth position, fifth fret, the sixth root bar chord. Don't lean on me, man. Now switch to the fifth root bar chord. Stay at the same position. Got time to check it. That's a D. Then go down to the F. First position, sixth root bar chord. And suffragette city. So you're gonna go F and up to first position, third position, G. Back up to the fifth position. So don't lean on me, man. You ain't got time to check it. Down at suffragette city. Do it again. Lean on me, man. Ain't got time to check it. Back at Suffragette City. It's alright. And you can do this. Do that part again. It's alright. Repeat like you did in the beginning. It's out of sight. And then the ending, there's a stop in the middle, or at the end, and a talking part. The ending is just. At Suffragette City, and you're gonna go down to the F, first position, fifth root or sixth root bar chord, and up to the third position, up to the fifth position. At Suffragette City, quite all right. At Suffragette City, and just repeat that. I don't think it might fade out. You'll have to make up your own ending. But that's Suffragette City. By David Bowie, and I'm Dave from Dave's Guitar Lessons, and I hope you enjoyed yourself and learned a fun song, and I'll see you here next time.